Hello, welcome Man UTD News.
United held negotiation with 70 million euro Reds La Liga midfielder. Erik ten Hag will promise it the signing of Frankie de Jong upon arriving at Man United ahead of the summer transfer window. And Man United call offer a par exchange deal to land a Barcelona midfielder. The Netherlands international joined the Blaugrana from Ajax in summer 2019 and has since been one of the most reliable performances for the Catalan giant over the last 3 years. De Jong has become a pivotal figure for the Blaugrana in the ongoing campaign after some initial struggles under Sapi. To date, Frankie has turned out 137 times for the Blaugrana, chipping in with 30 goals and 17 assists in the process. But recent reports have suggested that the Blaugrana could look to cash in on the 24-year-old midfielder to balance their book and fund transfer in the summer. Shock a development has captured the attention of the Red Devil. The interest from the Red Devil is hardly surprising, considering the Dutch midfielder first rose to prominence under the tutelage of incoming coach Erik ten Hag at Ajax. The Dutchman is eager to reunite with the Belgrano midfielder maestro in the summer transfer window, prompting Man United to profit his acquisition. The Red Devil will lose Pogba and Matic as free agent in the summer transfer window, forcing them to delve into the market for midfielder reinforcement. But in the former Ajax midfielder, Man United can land a one-stop solution due to his ability to reprise in different roles in the midfield. Okay, that's no video this time. Don't forget to subscribe, like, and comment. And don't forget to turn on the notification.